guys, what is up? It's me, your friend, and welcome to Loot from 100 Wishing Well Fruits. Now, these fruits are quite a unique item, I would say. They are only obtainable from a level 96 farming bush, so it's the highest farming requirement in the game. And the problem is, if you plant it and you try to harvest it like 3 hours later, it will not let you do that. So the loot that you see right now, you may be thinking, oh my god, this is so awesome, I'm gonna plant these and I'm gonna harvest them and I'm gonna make tons of money. Now the problem is, when you try to harvest it, it will not let you unless you put certain amount of gold into the plant. Now the amount of gold that you can put in the plant is dependent on your total level. So let's say I am close to max level, I am only 5 levels away from completely maxing my account, and it asks for 600,000, so it's a nice money sink in the game, and I actually like it. Now the problem is, you see, there is something wrong when you open a fruit and you get 700 runner seed. It just, I don't know, it's like, it's something weird to see in RuneScape, I don't know. Even though it's a good money sink, but at the same time you have a lot of items that are completely worthless at the moment. And according to Jagex, you can get 3 times more gold when you invested into the plant, which may have been the case on the release date, but at this state, it's, oh my god, I don't think it's possible to get double cash that you invested in the plant. Yeah, I don't think you can actually move, yeah, okay, you may make profit from like a few fruits, but usually you lose quite a lot of cash. So this is actually not all that I have in my, I have something in my bank as well, I'm gonna show you right away. It's just I had so many items from these plants and I couldn't, you know, put them all in my inventory. So I still have runite bolts, rune arrows, you know, like raw salmon, swordfish. I may be missing something, it may be somewhere in my bank and I'm just missing, but I'll try to collect all of the items. I'm gonna sell them all, I'm gonna do a very accurate price check. I've got diamonds, flax, you know, stuff like that. So I wanna show you something. It's really weird to see that I got, look at these runner seeds, they're only 651 gold, oh my god. What happened to them? 1.7 million for 2,700 runner seeds. You see, this is what I said, you know, we got way too many seeds in my opinion, they should do something about this. Or maybe not, maybe it's too late now, I don't know. I don't really know how economics work though, you know. Sure, it's a good money sink, but at the same time you get these items. What is better? I already asked you, by the way. Nobody really replied in the comments. So if you wanna, you know, reply to this, what is better? Is it better to have more gold in the game or more items? 40 mil. Oh, by the way, I invested 65 million into these plants. Actually 64, I believe. Because the seeds were like 40k each. I bought 100. And then 600k for the plants for the harvesting. So 46 million that I got back. Now you see, the problem with this price check is that I don't think that any of these items will actually sell for the medium price, because I look at the torso seeds, they're just going down like non-stop, they're just down and down, you know, they may be like 40k each at the moment. So it's a kind of a false price check. And at the same time I still have some items in the bank, but I don't think they will be over 10 million, so... But anyway, let's just sell everything and I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I'm back with 43 million and a bunch of seeds that nobody needs, apparently. I actually tried to sell them for twice as cheap in the Grand Exchange, so the quorum seeds, 230. I actually tried to sell them for 100 and nobody needs them. So yeah, that's what I expected actually, that the seeds will not sell. So 12, 13 million worth of seeds, I would say maybe overnight I will be able to sell them for like 7 million. So let's just add 43 plus 7 equals 50 million, and that's what I got. So I lost 50 million by planting wishing well bushes. So I would suggest you not to plant them, it's really no point in doing that. The farming experience is not that great as well, it's like 2.2k per plant. I would really not suggest you. I don't think there is actually a reason to plant them, like at all. Okay guys, I hope you found this video interesting and informative, and I will see you next time.